dream I know deep up my feelings. Okay, right now I'm playing with Lovely Vic. I'm not trying to score. Now I'm playing to a back, sorry. Sorry, I jumped too late. Invest. He got run away. I'm really sorry for the poor guy. Alright bro, thanks so much. Actually, I didn't see the guy actually.
I'm talking about the Oh yeah. Okay, shift terminal. Why did you think it is Simpson? Yes.
Thank you.
Nice one, Vic. Ebon. Nice. Okay, I'm listening for the last guy. I'm very sure he's going to be over here. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
We have a winner.
Good job, bro. Man, the guy's a trap master. Alright guys, so that's it for the video. Please don't forget to, you know, hit the like button and don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below for more video. Yeah, this is a treasure gift. I'll see you next time for that video. Actually, I'm not that good at playing Battle Royale, but I'm still improving.
Last guy was a real player.
Alright guys, check out this new app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. You can download our media with one click. So that you can download Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter videos or images with just one click. So you have to do is just get a link, then get in of the link, then just go ahead and, you know, paste the link over there. Then you are gonna download it. If it's from Instagram, you see right now I have a link already from Instagram. Just go ahead and press download, then you're gonna download the link video. Then once you don't download the video, you go to gallery to check all about it. So this is where you check every stuff you downloaded, and also you're gonna be on your phone, guys. Alright guys, so that's it for this app. Guys, you need to download this app. If you want to get the app link, check the description below or check Google Play. It's called Status and Media Downloader if you want to download it.